axes and sun. I'm in position. Oh, he's not got the... Oh, now he has. I've got my buff as well. I can get some. I'm in position. I can get you up. I've got well for DPS, by the way. I'm going to now. Yeah. Oh, sorry. No, that was my bad, sorry. Ah, oh, I see now, yeah. I'll just let you be in charge of him when to shoot Bell, because you know what you're doing. You know? Yeah, that was my bad. I thought when she moves towards the bell, you've got to shoot her. I didn't know that you have to wait till she's near it. Yeah, I'll get cut then. I'm in position. Oh, that bell keeper's not down. Oh yeah, it is. Oh, it is. I've got mine. On Sim the belt.
Guardian down.
I'll let you get it if you want. Cup, I'll get cup. I'm in position. Sun and cup. Yeah, sun and cup. Yeah, I'm ready. As well. I'll dunk mine. Yeah, we need to kill the odds, control the odds. I've got 10 seconds. 5, 4. I'm up. Oh, it's DPS. We can shoot the chains. Going right, he's going right, he's going right. Oh, she boots me. more damage. I'll get axes. Yeah. Fuck. I'm in position. Cup, I don't mind if you want to get that cup and oh no, hold on. Yeah, axes. It's just axes. Clear ads again, and then we'll go in. I'm ready. I'll help him with the bell keepers if you want to get the. Oh. No, I won't. I've got mulled by the. I got spawned on the Colossus. Careful, there's lots of dogs on me. Oh, nice, nice, nice. On the other side. Sun and axes. Oh. It's all good. Come to me, I've got a healing me. Oh shit. I'm good. Hold on. Trying to get all these ads. What is it? Sun and axes, yeah. I'll get axes. I'm in position. I've got mine as well. All ringers are down. Middle. Got mine in. That's all right. We can go back in and get the last one. Oh, nice. Yeah, just clear all the ads and then when you're ready, shoot the chain. I've got no heavy, so it will just have to be energy weapon. Oh, I can't get you, Rez. So good, we can... Going right. No. Got an ad. So I'll go back up. I've got 20 seconds. What happened? Did you just spawn into damage and then he booped you off the edge, or? Yeah, it's all good, but nothing you could do there. Yeah, you get some, I'll get cut. Ready when you are. Alright, I got my buff. Yeah, I've got mine in, yeah. What's the other one, mate? Oh, Chalice. Yeah, I'm on cup. As well. God, that's a ton of ads. Oh, I don't know. I think someone shot the chain by accident. Yeah, Jolly, when me and the other guy dunk our orbs, don't try not to shoot the bell or the chains. Wait till clear out all the ads and then get ready for damage. I think we should clear ads before dunking, or just have one person dunk and then just dedicate one person to dunk. I've got 10 seconds. I've got 10 seconds. 8. Yeah, well, I dunked mine. I think if we're gonna have problems with ads while we're dunking, I think have one person dunk and then clear ads and then have the next person dunk theirs. So we're not dunking that all at once or something like that, if there's too many ads. I'll get axes, hold on. Yeah, I'm in position. I've got marble.
Guardian down.
Ah. Probably have to go. Yeah. And the Centaurians as well. Yeah.
Oh!
Yeah, I'm good, I'm good. Going right. Nice, good job, guys. Jeez. Ooh, I got the sword.
Whatever it is he is becoming now, Kallus is transfiguration. He believes it will help him better understand the goals of the Witness, the final shape. This is something I have heard spoken in Hive Apocrypha, and from the lips of Tolan the Shattered. According to the Hive, the final shape is that which remains when all that can be removed has been removed. It is as vague a notion as it is fascinating. If this is the Witness's true endgame, we must strive to understand it. And in that understanding, perhaps we can prevent the second collapse.
Well, I got it done, and I'm so happy. Great team, all around. And I'm so happy that I got the sword. Look at that beauty. First ever completion of the new dungeon, and I get the exotic sword, and the same with the Vow of the Disciple raid, I get the exotic. I hope you've enjoyed the video, guys, and I'll see you next time in another Destiny 2 video. Take care and goodbye for now. This has been Sumundo18, gaming to the extreme.